Did we get bit today?
A little bit. A little bit.
Get a chance.
Go under me.
On the bow. Okay, what? I guess I'm gonna bounce him. Coming over.
Free spool me.
Yeah, go ahead.
Here, just keep that free spool. Thank you, sir.
Let's see if we get this. Oh. Holy, hold on. Holy shankies.
He's going crazy.
I don't want this to hook anybody.
Got it?
Going really quick. There you go. Just kind of wraps up in his life. Huh? Oh, you got that?
Yeah.
All right.
Thanks, man. Yep. Choked it.
Yeah, you gotta keep your rods underneath your armpit so that you don't get stuck under the boat when your fish goes under the boat. Under. All right, coming up through here, guys.
Can you bounce him?
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm coming. I'm right here. Come on.
Maybe they're growing.
Be nice.
He's pulling pretty better than the other ones, dude.
Yeah.
Could be just the rod, though. I went to a longer rod.
not getting bit though.
Lift up nice and easy. Pick it up. There you go. All right, gotta change.
Let the first.
There he is.
With the gap.
He's on top.
That's my guy.
Over the top.
I'll be right there.
I got him, dude. When I pop him out of the water, I'm gonna lift him out. You got him? Look at you. Gracias, senor.
Tuna here on the Liberty Sports Fishing once again. We're out here doing some offshore fishing. We just got done. Everybody on the boat got limits. It was an amazing day. Just awesome. I got 4 on the Colt Sniper and 1 on the Surface Iron. Again, just want to bring it up. Cousin's Tackle, the 9-6. Just, I had a great day on it. The Yellowtail fishing on it was amazing. Jigs, Surface Irons, everything was great. I know I've talked about it before. When you come out here, you're going to go 3/4 day fishing. Really can't beat 65-pound braid with 30-pound fluorocarbon. So stay tuned, guys. We got some awesome content coming for you. Stick around.
There we go. Teamwork makes the dream work. Teamwork makes the dream work.